Welcome back, everyone. It's Evan here, going to show you how to build the Bark Scorpion. Ender Alpha. Check the need, but if you want to have the Bark Scorpion Alpha that I have a treasure chest, you can put it in the Alpha. Yeah. The Bark Scorpion are like normal scorpions I guess in Bog. Or Bog stuff, but hey. You can have these things in customized people here, like in Black. Okay, so John. And the other duo. Yes, one of the other. And some brown cards. If the environment you have it snowy. If not, you can remove the brown cards. Now these are just the normal Bark Scorpions. The Alpha Bark Scorpion, however. Oh boy. It's much more bigger. And quite less parts actually too. So it does quite a lot of wood. I have this one and body very thin. But you can have them bulked up or not. The Bark Scorpion Alpha is very deadly. But not that hard to kill. To be to find a fox hill. Or I'll have to make one. I'll have to make one? Okay. Here we go. Scorpion you can have in any fog. The biggest scorpion you can have. Every fall out of off. The Bark Scorpion stinger is just a deadly and even though it's likely a deadlier. Than the normal wolf scorpion, but hey, couple times. Here we go. These and bada bing bada boom. You do this, make the leg thing three times. Cubes. And well, quite tidy too. You can add more or less. It's depending on. You can add these. You can have these things be quite intimidating too, if you want to. Like, say you want this part fucking alpha to be in a ganger. In like a gang raid. A raider. What man? You know something. Just make the giant scorpion and make him quite intimidating. Let's see. Another one. Forward. That's where the face is going to be built. This one on top, and then it lower jaw. There we go. And they have the Bart Scorpion's head. Now it's arms, which are also pretty big. Yeah. Are they on? Yep. And then the up at the lower bit of the pincher. Now the upper bit. Go. This part will be big and tiring, but it's kind of cool at the same time how big this nice thing is, and you can make it stinger.
get as big as you want it to. These parts workings are huge, by the way. Here we go. Then one more up. And this is the core. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is where the actual giant stinger is. The middle top is 5. Down. Let's see. Oh, man. Well, it's my bot, the blind e-bot, working here. There we go, the Bark Scorpion Alpha and the Bark Scorpion. Anyway guys, this is Evan always, work Hong Kong from the Epic Lion Saplings, and go watch TVA channel from the TVAs. Bye!